What's up, my best friends? It's your girl Zo, back here once again, guys, with another reaction video. As you guys can see by the title, guys, I have AJL34, no other than my girl, your girl, Anaduo. Yes, guys, and I'm excited to do this video. Thank you guys for all y'all love, support, all my new subscribers. Thank you guys for all the comments, the shares, the love. But you guys still ain't taking out the time to follow your girl on the gram, aka Instagram, IG, guys. Listen, I'm excited to do this video because this is a highly requested video. You guys know Anaduo is one of the best. It's tons of talented people that I have been reacting to thanks to you guys.
What the fuck?
Guys, I know I'm silly, but okay. Let's get into this video, guys. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get this. Let's do it. I'm nervous. Okay. Very powerful artist, y'all. Guys, I enjoyed that video, guys. Listen, music is just, it fulfills the soul. It takes you to another level. It helps you through hard times, happy times, emotion times. Listen, she killed it. She always kill it, though. I never reacted to Anaduo and had just a bad experience overall. I never had a bad experience ever. She have been like lit every single time, guys, and I enjoy her every time. Anytime someone say, hey, can you react to Anaduo? Sure, because I know what I'm getting. It's going to be enjoyable. I'm gonna enjoy it, you know. Guys, I hope you guys enjoy. I don't want to talk your head away because, again, there's so much I can say about this artist. She's amazing, guys. Go ahead and give it a fat thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure that bell notification on, guys, so when I post one of your requested videos, you will get the notification. I'm signing off this video. Stay safe and blessed and let God do the rest. Meet me on the next lit banger, guys. Make sure you guys go follow me on IG. And I also have a donation link in the description down below if you're interested. No pressure. If you want to donate, I only put it down there because several people have asked me, do I accept donations? And I told them yes. So DM me on Instagram, but the link will be in the description. Also, they have asked me for a P.O. box. I guess they want to send your girl letters or just personally send me something. Whatever falls on your heart, if it don't fall on your heart, never moves unless your heart speaks, okay? With that being said, guys, everything will be in the link, in the description down below. Stay safe, and I'm on to the next video, guys. Peace. Love ya.